trying to extend a 1-0 lead here in the sixth. And he hits a ground ball to second base. Rimes fires one to second, and the relay in time, another double play. Three of them turned tonight behind Rick Porcello.